Dear learner, in this video, I am going to discuss about citation databases, especially Web of Sciences, COFAS, etc. First of all, what is citation? Citation symbolizes the conceptual association of scientific ideas as recognized by publishing research authors. By the references they cite in their paper, authors make explicit linkages between their current research and prior work in the archive of scientific literature. What is the difference between citation and reference? If paper R contains a bibliographic footnote using and describing paper C, then R contains a reference to C. C has a citation form R. The number of references a paper has is measured by the number of items in its bibliography and endnotes, footnotes, etc. The number of citation a paper has is found by looking it up in a citation index and seeing how many others paper mention it. For example, this is the R paper in this illustration. You may found this paper R has mentioned the paper C, and R contains reference to C, and C has a citation form from R. So meaning of citation, according to Eugene Garfield, the pioneer of citation indexing, there are around 15 issues why authors cite. They are, number one, giving respect to pioneers, giving credit for linked work, classifying methodology, equipment, etc., providing related reading, modifying one's own work, self-citation, revising the work of others, assessing previous work, alerting upcoming work, verifying claims, giving tips to poorly distributed, poorly indexed or uncited work, confirming data and classes of fact, physical constants, etc., recognizing the original publication in which an idea or idea was debated, identifying original publications or other work describing a concept or term, denying work or ideas of others, it is called negative claims, arguing importance claim of others, negative homage may be possible through the citation. Citation indexing, it is introduced by Dr. Eugene Garfield of Institute of Scientific Information, Web of Science later, in 1950s. Citation indexing makes links between books and articles that were written in the past and articles that make reference to cite this older publication. In other words, it is a technique that allow us to trace the use of an idea, an earlier document, forward to others who have used, that is cited it. The citation indexes were originally designed primarily for information retrieval, helps for identifying the relevant research papers independent of language, title, words, or author keywords, title words or author keywords. Advantages of citation indexing. Literature searches using citation index are highly effective in gathering a large number of relevant documents quickly. It helps for identifying the core periodicals in a subject. It also helps for quantifying or measuring the research productivity of an institution or individual or country or region. Citation indexing eliminates the need for intellectual indexing. It has the potential of being automated to a large degree. Citation indexing overcome the problems of vocabulary and semantic difficulties. It overcomes the language barrier because citation patterns, especially in scientific discipline, are similar across languages. Objective factors such as the number of citation and frequency of being cited can be used in introducing various weighting and other procedure to improve the quality and effectiveness of retrieval. ISA Web of Science Database, Science Citation Index Expanded SCI, Social Science Citation Index SSCI, and Arts and Humanities Citation Index ANHCI will be very effective for your concept, that is the citation database. What is Web of Science? Web of Science is an outline subscription-based scientific citation indexing service. Web of Science is an online subscription-based scientific citation indexing service. Web of Science provides most reliable, integrated, multidisciplinary research. Web of Science is now maintained by Clarifate Analytics. Web of Science, previously known as Web of Knowledge. Core collection of Web of Science. If you find this Clarivate homepage of the Web of Science, Science Citation Index Expanded, search across over 9,200 of the world's most impactful journal across 178 scientific disciplines, more than 53 million records and 1.18 billion cited references date back from 1900 to the present is covered within the Science Citation Index Expanded. In Social Science Citation Index SSCI, search across over 3,400 of the world's most impactful journal across 58 social sciences disciplines, more than 9 million records and 122 million cited reference date from 1900 to the present is covered within Social Sciences Citation Index. Arts and Humanities Citation Index, search across over 1,800 of the world's most impactful journal across 28 arts and humanities discipline, more than 4.9 million records and 33 million cited references date back from 1975 to the present are covered within this Arts and Humanities Citation Index. Emerging Source Citation Index ESCI, also one of the service of Web of Science, search across 7,800 of the world's highest quality journal across 254 disciplines, more than 3 million records and 74 million cited references date back from 2005 to present is included here. Book Citation Index BKCI discover over 104,500 editorially selected books with 10,000 new books added each year, more than 53 million cited references date back from 2005 to the present is included in Book Citation Index BKCI. Conference Proceeding Citation Index CPCI also include the multidisciplinary index is the fastest way to gain access to cutting edge impactful research derived from over 205,000 conference proceedings, more than 70 million cited references date back from 1990s to the present is included in Conference Proceeding Citation Index, that is CPCI. So if you look the Web of Science group, that another important thing is master journalist, Web of Science master journalist. Here you in the right corner you may find these things, create free account. Here you can create your free account to access this master journal list and what is the benefit of it, I am going to discuss one by one. After clicking on this create free account, you may found this one. You can now sign into Web of Science, Babylon, EndNote and Insight with one email address and password. The very beautiful. And if you previously had a research ID account or already have an account with one of the above products, please sign into master journal list using your credential for that services. And resetting your password if you do not recall it, and this will update your password for master journal list, Web of Science, Babylon, EndNote and Insights. It's a very beautiful service by Web of Science Group. Here, how can you browse it? Browse, search and explore journal index in the Web of Science. In this interface, you can put the ISSN or the name of the journal, and you may retrieve and you may retrieve the details about the journals. Another beautiful service is provided by Web of Science. It is called Manuscript Matcher. Manuscript Matcher, if you have a manuscript for publication, so you can search by title and or by abstract. So you're putting the title in the title interface or in the abstract box, in the putting the abstract, you may find out the relevant journal in which you can publish your paper. Not only that, how it is matched your title, so you can easily assess this. How? Just find these things. Manuscript Matcher, for example, my title was Technical Writing for Academics of Higher Education Institute in India. So here, after putting this and find journal, clicking on the find journal, you will find these things. Scientometric, lots of journal will be displayed here, which is matched with your title. So tertiary education and management title, and not only that, match score is there, 0.16. So greater the match score, you may opt for the suitable journal where you have to publish. This is the unique features of Web of Science. It's a good one. Regional database, there within this within Web of Science, the Chinese Science Citation Database also there, Sci-Leo Citation Index, Korea Citation Index, Russian Science Citation Index also in the another services by the Web of Science. Now I am going to the searching technique of Web of Science. Operator, that is searching operator, and, or, not, near and same, these kinds of operator is used by the Web of Science databases. So this is, you know, that is a Boolean operator. Boolean operators are words used to combine or exclude keyword in a search. They help to produce more focused search result. Like, as for example, peanut butter and jelly. So using AND operator, this search would only retrieve result with peanut butter and jelly. So document contain both this term, both this peanut butter and the jelly will retrieve. And peanut butter or jelly, using OR, this search would retrieve result with peanut butter, with jelly and with both. So all these things, peanut butter and the jelly, all will be retrieved in this search. And using NOT operator, peanut butter not jelly, so using NOT, this search would retrieve result with peanut butter and exclude those with jelly or peanut butter with jelly. This is another thing. So you know, and use and to find a record containing all terms separated by the operator, for example blood pressure and the stroke, all will be retrieved here. Use OR to find records containing any of the terms separated by the operator, example myocardial or heart attack. So only one kind of myocardial or heart attack, so these things will be retrieved. Not use not to exclude record containing certain words from your search. For example, cardiovascular disease, not the heart attack, so cardiovascular disease will be retrieved. When searching for organization name that contains a boolean and not near and same, always enclose this word in quotation mark and it will be retrieved better. For example, Japan Science and Technology Agency, and will be within quotation, near East University or Health Science University. Another technique, Japan Science and Technology Agency, JST, Technology Agency, JST, within quotation, near East University within quotation, or Health Science University within quotation. Proximity operator, it is also another important operator used by Web of Science. Proximity searching is a way to search for two or more words that occur within a certain number of words from each other. The proximity operators are composed of a letter N or W as and a number or number to specify the number of words. The number cannot exceed 255. Near operator n/x, in x means the number, the n5 finds the words if they are a maximum of 5 words apart from one another, regardless of the order in which they appear. For example, type tax n5 reform to find result that have a maximum of 5 words between the beginning and ending terms that would match tax reform as well as tax that has been submitted for reform. Note, if someone use near without /x, the system will find record where the term joined by near are within 15 words of each other. It cannot use the AND operator in queries that include the near operator. For example, TS, German topic, it is a topic, Germany, near /10, monetary and union, this query is not valid. The near operator may be used to find a word or phrase within a number of word, x number of words of a phrase. For example, TS topic, Germany near 10 monetary union. Near 0 indicates that the word joined by the operator should be adjacent. An example, Germany near 0 monetary fund, monetary near are 0 union. The word near appear in a title, always enclose the word near in quotation mark. When the word appears in the title of a short item such as a journal, book, proceedings or other type of word. For example, atomistic simulation of a solid, liquid interface, a combined force field and first principle approach to the structure and dynamics of acetonitrile, near and anastage. Same is also another operator in address searches. Use same to restrict our search to term that appear in the same address within a full record. Use parentheses to group your address term. For example, address McGraw-Hill University, same, Quebec, same, Canada. Finds records in which McGraw-Hill University appear in the addresses field of a full record along with Quebec and Canada. Same works exactly like and when used in other fields such as topic and title field, and when the terms appear are in the same record. Topic cat, same mouse. Retrieve the same result as TS cat and mouse. Search operator precedence. If you use different operators in your search, the search is processed according to the order of precedence. Near, same, not, and or. Use parentheses to override operator or precedence. For example, influenza or flu and avian. Finds record containing the word influenza. It also finds record containing both flu and avian. Influenza or flu within parentheses and avian. Finds records containing both influenza and avian or both flu and avian, for example, is also is find. Another example, copper or lead and algae. Find all records in which both lead and algae are present, as well as all record in which the record copper is present. Copper or lead and algae. Find all records in which the word algae is present together with either copper or lead. Use parentheses to override operator precedence. The expression inside the parentheses is executed first, access according to the mathematical rule. Cadmium and gill, not species. Find record containing both cadmium and gill or gills, but exclude record containing the word species. For example, salmon or pike, near 10 virus. Find record containing salmon or pike within 10 words of virus. Wildcard symbol. The wildcard symbol is also another important and things for searching. Star, to retrieve words with variant 0 to many character. For example, disease star will continue diseases, diseased, diseasing, etc. Note of interrogation, to retrieve words with the replacement of one character. For example, WOM, note of interrogation, in include woman. Dollar sign, retrieve zero or one character. Example, disease dollar includes only diseases. And quotation mark to search exact phrases. For example, strict dietary restriction within quotation. Types of searches, web of science. In the web of science, the what kinds of searches? First thing is basic search, cited reference search, advanced search. So basic search, cited reference search, and advanced search is very unique search found in web of science database. Basic search. The basic search provides a user-friendly interface that lets you define complex queries without needing to know how to use JQL advanced searching, general query language. And Boolean operator and or not are used in basic search. A basic search allows limiting by material type. How to use? At first, select Web of Science core collection and then select the basic search option and put the keyword lemur. So for example, here, someone can use the left side pull down menus for selection of the right Boolean operator and or not. Lemur and drought. Result few numbers. Where both keywords lemur drought are present will retrieve. Example or lemur or marmoset or sifaka. Result lots of. It finds those documents where at least any of the keywords may be present. Example, not lemur, not ring tailed. Result, lots of, but more than and less than or, where only one keyword are present. Advanced search. An advanced search adds the option to limit by language, publication date, and publisher. These options for limiting the search are also available for a title, author, and subject search. Web of Science user uses different search tools for advanced search like Boolean operators, field tags, parentheses, wildcard symbols, etc. Some field tags for CICT, AD, address, OG, organization, AI, author inter- identifier, PS, province or state, AU, author, PY, year published, CF, conference, SA, street address, SG, sub-organization, DOD, that means document object identifier, DOI, SO, publication name, ED, editor, SU, research area, FG, grant number, FO, funding agency, TS is the topic, and TI, title, FT, funding text, UT is accession number, unique terminal. Some examples of advanced search. The advanced search allows to create complex queries using two character field tags and set combination. To run a search to find articles appearing in energy or energy policy about carbon dioxide emission, following search is TS, carbon within quotation carbon dioxide or carbon CO2. Same is the operator and omission, and SO energy or energy policy. Here TS means topic and SO means publication name. Another example is the OG, Tufts University, and TS, biodiverse and conjure. And wildcard is used, and two wildcards is used, asterisk and within quotation. Here OG means organization and TS means you know the topic. Result of advanced search will be like this. Web of Science, such kinds of things will be retrieved and it will be highlighted. It will be highlighted by colors. Cited reference search is another search. If you click this search, you will find such kinds of page will be appear. I have given such kinds of snaps here. Cited reference search, enter the first author's name in the cited author field with appropriate truncation. Enter multiple names of author linked by the Boolean or if a work has multiple authors. Enter a journal or book title in the cited work field. It is advised to abbreviate the titles and combine them from their indexed version found in the abbreviation list. Omit the cited year field initially, or anyone can give the cited year. If get too many results, enter the years that may refine your relevant records. For example, cited author Boltanski L or Thevenot L. Cited work De La Justifi, at the Justifi wildcard is used, or on Justifi. Cited year omit or then refine if needed, suppose 1991 or 2006. Citation indexing. The following type of literature are indexed in the citation index: scholarly books, peer review journal, original research article, reviews, editorial, chronologies, abstract, as well as other items. Disciplines included in this index are agriculture, biological sciences, engineering, medical and life sciences, physical and chemical sciences, library sciences, architecture, dance, music, film, all are included in this citation databases. Citation network. Firstly, locate a single paper using traditional search technique, which display in its full record format. For the backward citation, click the cited reference link to access all the research literature used to write the article or paper using citing the viewed record and to get an idea of the more recent development in the citation performance. In addition, access related record to access the records and research field that are closely related to the original article. Related records use the concept of bibliographic coupling to establish the relationship based on the fact that similar item often cite the same literature. H-index, you know, H-index is based on a list of publication ranked in descending order by the time cited count. H-index of 20 means there are 20 items that have 20 citation or more. Calculation: the H-index factor is based on the depth of year of user's product subscription and selected time span. Items that do not appear on the result page will not be factored into the calculation. If user subscription depth is 10 years, then the H-index value is based on this depth, even though a particular author may have published article more than 10 years ago. Moreover, the calculation only includes items in your product, books and articles in non-covered journal are not. Non-covered journals are not included. Create citation report. Connect to the Web of Science. It is initially it is not possible. If you have authentication, that is you have such credential, user ID, password, you can connect with the Web of Science. NBU has the has such kinds of subscription of Web of Science. If you have valid user ID, password, connect to the Web of Science database. The most effective search is by author. First, change the default search setting from topic to author. Enter the last name of name space and the first initial of the first name followed by an asterisk. For example, Oldo J asterisk. Once the results are retrieved for the author, click Create Citation Report in the upper right corner. On the citation report page, display a graph for the number of articles or items published by the author. A graph listing the number of times the author has been cited by a year. Center, in the center is the year. And finally, the age index in the right side. This is the graph. It will be the citation report graph. Citation mapping. Web of Science's most innovative tool is the citation mapping features. Enter the title in the search box and then search under the title. If we click on the title, it will take us to the record for that article. On the right, we will see a menu titled Citation Network. The number of times cited will take to articles that have cited the selected article while cited references will take to a list of articles listed in the selected articles bibliography. Click on View Citation Map in order to begin the citation mapping process and select which direction we want our citation map to give us. Then we need to select how many generation we want our map to show. First generation give us article that have either been cited by or cited the selected article, while second generation gives us the article that have either cited or been cited by the article from the first generation. Select forward only and first generation and then click create map. Map will be generated. The title of original record or listed at the top of the page and is also found in the center node of the map. This area in the lower left hand area gives us a list of all the articles that have cited this article, while the lower right hand area shows us the full record of the selected article or node. Click and drag to move around the map. Double click on a note in order to see the details of the article. This is the snap. Then another thing is query partitioner tool. Query partitioner tool. Three steps. Number one, the user must insert the Web of Science query to split in the query field and press the begin query partitioning button. For example, a user could input the query PY a publication year 2007 and CU USA. So query, and in this interface you can write begin query partitioning. So click in the beginning partition query partitioning. A new window will open asking to execute a particular query to the Web of Science interface and requesting to input the number of results obtained in the blank field. To help the copy and paste mechanism into the Web of Science web page, the query to execute is automatically inserted into the system clipboard. If the result count of the executed query is greater than 10 lakh, the field must be left blank. The next iteration button should then be pressed. Total result like this: 5,885, 14 queries accepted. Some new update is also I am talking about some new update in the scope Web of Science databases. Web of Science is now using dot matrix elemental as the new drawing tool, the drawing tool that enables researcher to find the article related to a specific chemical compound to a structure. To draw a new chemical compound, use the elemental structure drawing tools such as phenyl ring, the bonds, etc. that are available in the top row. Then select the element using the right side column. Clicking on the element will toggle between valid element that can be inserted like this. Compound structure will become like this. This way structure will become copying paste. New update analyze result. The analyze result feature in Web of Science gives an overview of the authors, journals, funding agency, organization, etc. in users result set. This makes it easy to identify the most productive authors or the journal that publish the most about their topic. The redesigned analyze result features contain visualization option. User can create a tree map or a bar graph of up to 25 results. Under the visualization, they find the table view with all data and details. Web of Science is now in also social media. We get to access Web of Science in social media like Facebook, Twitter. Web of Science has a page in Facebook. They post various research and education related topic to find. They also share videos. These are the some snaps. Now another database, citation database, is actually bibliographic database, is called Scopus. Scopus is a bibliographic database containing abstract and citation for academic journal articles. Scopus is owned by Elsevier and is available online by subscription. Searches in Scopus also incorporate searches of patent databases. Scopus covers nearly 22,000 titles from over 5,000 publishers, of which 20,000 are peer-reviewed journals in the scientific, technical, medical and social science discipline. This is the home page of the Scopus. Why Scopus consider? Over the year, Scopus became famous for its quality and standard index journal. Indexing of a journal is considered a reflection of its quality. Scopus index journals are considered to be of higher scientific quality as compared to other popular indexing services like PubMed, Embase, EBSCO, and Medline, Cyrus, etc. Value of Scopus index journal. Publishing a Scopus index journal is an indication and recognition of the high quality of your work. It also increases the likelihood of getting cited, and hence your citation score will be go up. That improves the visibility of your institution. Scopus follows very strict guidelines in terms of quality of journals and proceeding. Publishing in a non-index journal may not give you the recognition you deserve. Scopus feature and facility. Scopus, the journal selection. Scopus follows the criteria for five categories: journal policy, convincing editorial policy, type of peer review, diversity in geographical distribution of authors, editor. It will be the journal policy for consideration, the criteria. Content, which will be academic contribution to the field, clarity of abstract, quality of and conformity to test stated, and aim readability of the article. And journal standing, citedness of journal article in Scopus and editor standing. Publishing regularity, no interruption in publication schedule. And online availability, full journal content available online, English language journal homepage available, quality of journal homepage is available. Some other features, it links to both citing and cited documents, allowing the user to go both forward and backward in time. Open access titles are included in the index. Indexes, web pages and patents with a claim to over 167 million relevant web pages, open URL compliant, and works with any link resolver using image-based linking, runs an entitlement check prior to returning a full text image if the article is available to the user, can link to the publisher website to view the document. Developers claim that citation accuracy is achieved by using state-of-the-art technology with 99% of citing references and citing articles matched exactly. Very important, for statistics on usage, Scopus deliver customer-specific usage report which will be counter-compliant. Counter is counting online usage of network electronic resources. Is an international standard for recording and exchange of online usage statistics. Offers both on and off-site training as well as web-based training and online tutorial. The database website offers quick reference guide, tips, etc. in English and other language also, and offers online technical support, and works equally well with Internet Explorer, Netscape Navigator, and Mozilla Firefox, etc. Web of Science versus Scopus. The cover is, if you see that, Web of Science since 1900 to the date, Scopus in 1966 to the date. Now it is the abstract. And the journal index 8,700, 14,000 journal in the Scopus. Of citation 36.1 million, in Scopus 27 million. Update schedule weekly, update daily. Scopus updated his database daily. and subject cover life science, clinical medicine, animal and plant biology, biotechnology, agriculture, environmental science, physics, chemistry, earth sciences, mathematics, engineering, technology, computer science. And in case of COPAS, 5,900 title in life and health sciences, chemistry, physics, math, engineering, social sciences, psychology, economics, biological, agriculture, environmental, general sciences are included in Scopus database. Geographic coverage, 80 countries in case of Web of Science, but 60% of the title are from countries other than USA. Now, if nowadays Web of Science is good online based citation indexing, you know, most probably you have used these things. Indexing service provider, which is maintained by Clarified Analytics. Google Scholar and Scopus are main competitor of Web of Science. From the beginning to today, Web of Science is constantly updating for their user. Scopus is easy to navigate even in for the novice user. If the user is familiar with such devices such as drop down boxes and check boxes, searching will be a simple task with the intuitive search system. The ability to search both forward and backward from a particular citation would be very helpful to the researcher. The multidisciplinary aspect allows the researcher to easily search outside of his discipline. One advantage of Web of Science over Scopus is the depth of coverage. With the full Web of Science database getting back to 1945 and Scopus going back to 1966. However, Scopus and Web of Science complement each other, as neither resource is as inclusive. Libraries who can afford to will want to subscribe to both tools. Some references I have used here. Thank you. Thank you.